So, hello student, welcome to Get Academy platform. In this video, we will have interaction with Shri Varun, who is currently pursuing his M.Tech with specialization VLSI from NIT Nagpur and currently he is placed in NXP Semiconductor. This video में जो interaction रहेगा कि NIT Nagpur में क्या क्या career option student को मिलता है, because देखिए अभी जो gate का result आएगा उसके बाद student देखेंगे कि उनका अगर gate score कम रहेगा क्या NIT Nagpur उनके लिए एक best option है placement point of view से कि नहीं, और भी बहुत सारी चीजें, क्या curriculum रहता है, कैसा course वर्क रहता है, प्लेसमेंट्स के लिए कौन कौन सी कंपनीज आती है, क्या अपॉर्चुनिटीज डिफरेंट स्पेशलाइजेशन के लिए रहती है, राइट, और कैसे आप वीएलएसआई में एक अच्छा प्लेसमेंट सिक्योर कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज ही रिसेंटली हैव प्लेस्ड इन एनएक्सपी सेमीकंडक्टर. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल श्री वरुण, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन फॉर योर प्लेसमेंट.
थैंक यू सर.
सो यू आर प्लेस्ड इन एनएक्सपी सेमीकंडक्टर, राइट?
यस सर.
सो कैन यू टेल अबाउट योर प्रोफाइल?
सर, आई एम प्लेस्ड इन सिलिकॉन वैलिडेशन सर, वेयर वी वर्क ऑन सिस्टम ऑन चिप डिजाइंस फॉर वाईफाई ब्लूटूथ.
Okay, good, good. So, Shri Varun, you know, before proceeding ahead with the discussion, just give your brief academic background. You know, when you did B.Tech, what was your gate score and, you know, how your journey started?
Sir, I completed my B.Tech in 2020 from Andhra Pradesh. After that, I took a 1 year gap and I wrote gate. In that, I got 1700 rank and my score is 555. After that, I joined NIT Nagpur through CCMT.
Okay.
And in 2021, it started at September and now it is going, my second year was going.
Okay.
I'm doing a project in my college.
Okay, so placement season started in NIT Nagpur?
Yes sir, it started in August.
Okay.
July ending and August.
Okay, so you are placed in NXP Semiconductor. It was your first company or, you know, before this you have already attempted in other companies also?
No sir, I applied, this was my first applied company, but previously also it came.
प्रोफाइल इन वी एल एस आई. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, हाउ दे कैन प्रोसीड, व्हाट शुड बी रोड मैप फॉर देम?
सर, दे शुड बी वेरी, there are some companies which doesn't ask much about M.Tech also sir. If you take this NXP which I got placed, they concentrated more on basics of digital electronics sir, like
okay.
which are gate level, which we wrote in gate only.
Okay.
And there are some companies which if you take Nvidia, I have like my seniors got placed there. They told me that only they ask computer architecture and organization. They
right.
won't ask much deep into M.Tech level also. They ask basics of computer architecture and organization. These companies are not expecting much knowledge, sir. As we are freshers, we are applying. They know that we are freshers. So they wanted us to learn the basic concept. And if you are good at that basic, they are willing to take us and train itself. And the only thing they have to do is they have to make more connections in LinkedIn platform and start. If companies are not coming for their campus, they have to make more connections in LinkedIn and start applying through LinkedIn. That is the best option.
Okay, great, great. This is really a great information. And second thing, Shri Varun, when you joined NIT Nagpur last year, right? So definitely there might be doubts in your mind regarding, you know, whether you will get a, you know, decent option or, you know, you will get some opportunity like IITs and these all institutions.
Yeah.
So now what you will convey message for all aspirant who will be joining NIT Nagpur in the coming season? According to you, NIT Nagpur provide good options for the students or not?
Sir, the companies which were brought up to the college were good, sir. Their packages were also good. There are categories, dream category, normal category. Every category was there. Packages are also good.
Okay.
And as I am from VLSI, as I left, as I don't want to go to IT side, I came here and I wanted to join only core company. So, there are so many IT companies which came to our campus, but still I did not apply because I wanted to go towards VLSSI.
True.
The opportunities which are coming are good. And the secondly about NIT Nagpur is education was too good, sir. The professors who teach us here, the knowledge which they deliver to us, it was good, above good only. Not average, it is above good level, I feel. And the only thing is we have subjects in our third semester actually, 2-1.
Okay.
So, due to that, which cannot be accommodated in our first sem and second sem. So due to that reason, we were not allowed to 1 year internship, but
Okay.
we were allowed to 6 months internship in our fourth semester.
Okay.
So what happens is there are two or three companies which come for only 1 year internship.
Okay.
As we are not allowed, we were not able to sit for those companies.
So you mean to say only VLSI specialization are not eligible or all specializations?
No sir, whoever are not allowed for 1 year internship. It's not like not allowed. If you go there, we can't do these two subjects.
Okay.
So that we won't get MTech degree. So we have to either lose one of it. So we don't want, we didn't attend internship cycle to complete these two subjects which are there in our third semester.
Okay, so Shrivaran, tell me, what about the placement opportunity for other specialization like communication, signal processing, which are other branches of electronics and electrical department?
Sir, here only communication and VLSI are there, sir.
Okay.
Signal processing was not there, and if you see our parallels of communication, right? As we were not allowed for internship cycle, the only department which was allowed is communication branch.
Okay.
So it was like Intel came, Marvel came. They took five people from communication branch.
Okay.
As we were not allowed, so their internship cycle was good, sir. I don't know about placement because they were not applying for placement.
Okay.
But they were getting selected in internship.
Okay, good. So in VLSI specialization, how many students are placed till now?
Sir, till now actually placement cycle started recently. NXP was the first core company which came to college.
Okay.
So only I got placed.
Okay.
And there are more companies to come.
Okay, good. See, many students say that the culture in NIT Nagpur is, you know, somewhat focused about the research. Professors are, you know, motivating students toward the research. So what is your view on this?
Sir, it's not like motivating, but here our VLSI department is a separate department. It is called Center for VLSI and Nanotechnology.
Okay.
So we have all the facilities for fabrication, for everything, sir. We have all the equipment also. So it is like we will be taught with all the subjects. Like they concentrate on VHDD or Velrock, and they teach us microfabrication and nanofabrication also.
Okay.
And nanoelectronics also. That means it is like all it covers all the topics which are there in VLSI.
Okay.
Almost all.
Okay.
It is some subject. If you are going to a placement job, not required the nanoelectronics and microfabrication, these kind of, but still they teach us so that we'll have an idea what it will be the other side of the VLSI also.
True.
It is like that, sir. It is not they were forcing us, but there are subjects which are not used in placement cycle.
Okay. So what is your current CGPA in MTech?
Sir, my current CGPA is 9.4.
Okay, so many students have this doubt, Shri Varun, that, you know, whether year gaps or BTEC percentage or 12th percentage matter in placement or not while the company comes for the MTech placement.
Sir, here they were asking only MTech CGPA, sir. They
okay.
were not mentioning about the BTEC CGPA, everything, sir. Year gap also.
Okay.
We have a profile, superset kind of app.
Okay.
Where every company comes, whenever a company comes, they post a job in that. So if I check the eligibility criteria in that, it was only mentioned about MTech CGPA.
Okay.
I don't know about all companies, but I think two or three might have that criteria, but almost everything are only checking MTech CGPA.
Okay. Next point is, Shri Varun, what about the coursework? You know, do you have the freedom of choosing elective as per your desire, or you know, you have some fixed set of subject you need to go?
Sir, electives there are core subjects which are which are compulsory to be taken.
Right.
And if you come to electives, there will be two electives which should be taken.
Okay.
And there will be other options for other electives.
Okay.
Options for other electives which you can choose, but two electives are compulsory to be taken.
Okay.
Like one elective is this thing, sir. What is design for testability?
Okay.
It is specifically kept there because it will be helpful for the jobs also.
Okay.
That's why they wantedly made it compulsory so that everyone will take and learn the subject.
Great. So, Shri Varun, you know, how you started your preparation for the placement? You did something different or you just follow the course curriculum and your BTEC knowledge?
Sir, I actually started with learning Verilog. After my second year, what I did is I took a Verilog textbook
Okay.
and I started reading it. After that, there is one website called HDLBits where I started solving all the Verilog questions which are
Good.
presented.
Good.
After that, I started learning System Verilog from Verification Guide website.
Okay.
After that, I thought, okay, we'll stop with coding, we'll again come to basics.
Okay.
So I started with reading Gate Basics,
Okay.
Digital Electronics.
Good.
And when I thought of reading Digital IC Design, which is there in our coursework,
Right.
Then I got this notification that NXP was coming.
Right.
So what did I do? I just to websites like Glassdoor, LinkedIn. I kept the connection. I sent a message to some of my connections who are there in NXP.
Okay.
And I asked them, what are the topics which I need to prepare for NXP?
Okay.
And I searched on Glassdoor also.
Okay.
There I found that NXP was mostly concentrating on static timing analysis.
Right.
So from there, what did I do? I stopped my placement preparation, that digital IC design, which I have to do, and I started preparing only digital, which NXP is concentrating more.
Right.
So I started preparing static timing analysis more. I started preparing gate basics more.
Right.
I again went through my digital electronics book. These things I did, sir.
Right.
After that, NXP came and interview was done and I got it.
Okay, so Shrivaran, what is your message to those students? You understand, you know, when GATE result came, there are the categories. Some student might be getting a very high rank. They will end up into good IITs, right? You know, some student are getting NIT, but they are not satisfied. They think that they will be not getting, you know, good opportunity as like the IITs, right? What would be your message to those students? That, see, what I believe, NIT, IIT, they provide you platform. Rest is all about your effort and your skill which you have developed, right? So yes, students think that it's all about the campus. It's not only about the campus. Yes, campus do play a role, but they will play their role importantly, right? But the picture comes when you need to put your effort, right? So students don't think about that part. So what is your message for those students?
Sir, before joining NIT Nagpur, I am also in the same dilemma, sir. Whether after completing my MTech, will I be able to get some a good package or not, after getting play, will I be able to go to that point?
True.
And after joining here, then it was not, I didn't think of that, sir. I stopped thinking, okay, something happened, whatever happened will happen.
Right.
I am in that, sir. I stopped thinking about that and I started doing, keeping my efforts.
Good.
So, I didn't think of it, sir. The only thing they have to do is they should put their effort wherever place they were, sir.
Right.
Even if you see online, like off-campus placements, there are people who are getting placed from private colleges also.
Right.
They are not even NITs and IITs.
Right.
That doesn't mean that they brought it to college. They went and applied off-campus and they got it.
Yes.
They showed their effort there to taking it the next step. So I feel whatever the college is, if you don't want to waste one more year for your GATE preparation, then go ahead. Or else, if you still have a hope in you, then you can give one more attempt.
Definitely,
and
definitely.
If you have the time and hope in you that you can do it, then you can give. Or else, if you don't want to waste your time, then NIT is NIT. Though it is NIT and IIT, both are okay. Both are well and good.
Right.
Depends on your effort which you put while कैंपस प्लेस.
True. मैं भी श्री वरुण बच्चों को यही कहता रहता हूँ कि देखो, आपको कम्पीट करने के लिए आपका स्किल और आपका नॉलेज और आपका एफर्ट काम आएगा, राइट? सो यू मस्ट मास्टर ऑन दोज थिंग. यू डोंट नीड टू इन्वेस्ट टाइम डूइंग ओवर थिंकिंग, ओके आई एंड अप इनटू एनआईटी, आई विल नॉट बी गेटिंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी लाइक आईआईटी. नाउ द थिंग्स आर डन, यू हैव टू स्टे विद दिस कैंपस. यू नो दिस कैंपस विल स्टे विद यू फॉर 2 years. So whatever efforts you want to put, okay, you need to put here only. And definitely, trust me, if you think, forget all the things that I didn't get IITs, I didn't get these institutions, and if you're satisfied, if you stay satisfied, if you, you know, just satisfy yourself. Okay, yeah, this is the institution I need to carry my master degree from here. Definitely, you need to keep positive mindset and just make your connections. Today, we have that much digital social platform, like as you told, Glassdoor is there, you know, LinkedIn is there. Lots of information you can gather from there, right? It's very easier now to connect to the direct person who is currently working in the ST Microelectronics, NXP Semiconductor, Texas, etc. You can connect them and people are generous. They will definitely help you, you know, if they feel, okay, you're a genuine person who is seeking for the guidance. So these kind of connections and these kind of efforts you need to put apart from studying, apart from brushing your skills, as you told me, right? Definitely doesn't matter which institution you are proceeding with the masters, you will finally end up or land in a great career like you, right?
Yes, sir.
So, Shri Varun, we wish you all the best. It's just a beginning for you. As of now, you will be completing your master. Then you will join the corporate world. And definitely, there will be a lot of new learning dimension for you, right? And it was a great conversation. Definitely, Shri Varun, it will help those students who are currently pursuing their M.Tech from NITs and who are thinking that whether we will be able to secure good place or not. So definitely, this will work as a motivation for them. I wish you all the best and thanks for sparing a few minutes for us, right?
Sir, thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you, Shri Varun.